I felt every pain that he felt. I cried.